So is he the single swarm?
As far as Charlo, last question. If he fights Canelo, how do you see that fight going?
Man, you know what, man? Like I say, man, Charlo, like I said, is my man. Man, the kid is so focused, so determined. And he's so big and strong for his weight class, yo. I tell him all the time, I don't know how he makes that weight. And it's not like he's just big, like he's proportionally dense, like he's, you know, you have some guys, you see they're big up top, small down, you have them down low, or you know, big legs, small body, big, like he's a big dude.
Like a thoroughbred horse.
Exactly, like a thoroughbred horse, man. So, you know, I've been around Canelo, he's damn like twice the size as Canelo. I think that'll be a really good fight. And you know, I wouldn't put it past Charlo to beat him.
Yeah, should he go up to face Triple G at 160, or is that a little too soon? I think he should,
and at the same time, like I said, I've been around Triple G, like he's bigger than all those guys, even though he's at 54. He's bigger than all those guys. And he's strong, so I think he got a good chance against any one of them, because he has skill, he has power, and like I say, he's focused and so determined too, so I think he's good enough for any of them.